Hey guys, it's your girl Jen, and now that fall is officially here, I thought it'd be the perfect time to give a little shout out on my favorite fall fashion trends. So let's start. Duster coats are huge this season, and for those who don't know what they are, they're basically like a long and loose, lightweight coat. I styled mine with my matching navy stripe set because it's a no-brainer, and then I coordinated with my new navy suede lace-ups. I thought I'd finish off the look with my classic beret because it always adds a touch of city chic when I do. My next fall favorite is the color camel, and here I'm wearing this gorgeous flowy maxi in that color, and I feel like it just adds an extra sachet to my step. On the top, I'm wearing a white button-down, and then I decided to drape this scarf over to create kind of like an effortless bohemian aura. Everyone has denim in their wardrobe, and this season is all about DIYing it. But if you're lazy like me and don't want to DIY, you can always just purchase it. Here I have this oversized denim jacket with a bunch of writing on it, and this one's from Korea, so it literally makes no sense. I mean, there's frash on the back, I don't even know what that means. And to be honest, I kind of like that it doesn't mean anything, because fashion is about having fun and nothing needs to have a meaning all the time. Next up on the fall agenda is a sleeveless vest, and I fell in love with this one at Topshop, and I think vests like these are really great to throw on over delicate tops, especially if arms are a problem area for you. The vest just adds more coverage, and as a plus, it gives you extra dimension to your look because you're layering. If you know me at all, you know that I have an everlasting love for hats. And this fall, I'm gonna be rocking the hell out of newsboy caps. I think a cap like this adds the perfect amount of boyish charm to any outfit. And plus, hats are always great because they force your hair to frame your face the way you like. Thank you so much for watching and letting me show you some of my favorite fall fashion trends. I know there's a ton out there right now, so if I forgot your favorite one, make sure you comment down below so I can be informed. As for an update, I'm heading to London on October 1st. I'm staying there for a week, so that should be really exciting. I am praying and crossing my fingers that I get to go to Paris with Ben, even if it's just for a day. I'm never there, and I feel like every time I fly over to London, I feel like I might as well hop on over to Paris as well, because you can take like the train there, right? So I'm gonna try my best to make that happen. So I'll keep you informed. I'll be vlogging there, so stay tuned for that. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye guys. Mwah.